Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And so let's see, we've got not particularly useful to us. Let's just do ship signature radius. That'll reduce damage a little bit. Other hybrid weapon and missiles. And then this is what we got today. Nothing we need to use right now. So, almost done with rapid firing. That'll be cool. Over 98 million for our ISKs, so progressing well. Should be doing good by the time we finish this. Oh yeah. So I always base this on my faction standings. So Amar is the lowest, so that's what we're gonna go with. Alternatively, if I was trying to get to, like, unlock L3 missions, then I might go with Minmatar. But my goal is to keep my faction standing from going negative. Right, which it already is. You can see here from the base standings, I'm already at minus. And then I'm getting a bonus from diplomacy that puts me back above zero. But I would like to keep my standing as high as possible for as long as possible. I know it's going to take a hit when I do faction warfare, so try and stave that off for a bit.
Drive active. Thank you. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
So, I'm gonna try just going in on this guy. I have in the past had difficulty taking him out. Yeah, he's got a real strong shield tank. I'm like chasing him into the station. Okay, so I'm making a little bit of progress. I guess the question is, can I kill him faster than he can kill me? Looking good so far. I think I will take out this escort real quick. We'll get these other guys when they come in a little closer. Microwarp. Could have been a bad decision. All right. So now we should be able to focus. So he is in a gnosis. He's got real strong tank, strong resists. I feel like in the past he had stronger healing, so this could be a real long fight if you were in a destroyer. Damage output, though. So, gotta say I'm very happy about that. If our shield just hovers at 50%, and even if we're taking him down very slowly, then this is a winnable fight, because we've already taken out all of his guards. So I like my chances. Like most of the other ships that I've fought him in, well, destroyers, were set up for long range. So, like an Argos set up for a drone boat, or a Talwar with light missiles, or a Thrasher with artillery. It's kind of been my usual strategy. But I'm happy with how this is working out. It's not the most exciting fight in the world, but it's cool to be soloing it, especially in a relatively cheap ship. At least compared to ones that I've used in the past. Got him now. Only down to 50%. Very nice. Yeah, I feel like in the past, he had a stronger... Well, his resists were just as high, but he had better, better healing. And I think maybe a few more escorts as well. I feel like I remember... Or maybe we didn't have our allies coming in and taking dudes out. That might have been it. I had some stupid long fights against that guy, though. Yeah, especially ones where I'm trying to stay out of range of his guns. And I'm just, you know, kiting him, and he's chasing me, and we're ending up 300 kilometers away from this station. I have actually had fights against Dagon last long enough that I was able to fly in another character all the way from Heck to help out with the fight. I have not flown an assault frigate yet. It's on my to-do list, but I haven't gotten around to it yet.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Remember the first time I completed this arc, I had been doing some faction warfare, so my Amar standing was pretty low. And I flew into this situation and was legitimately a little bit freaked out.
Warp drive active.
Right. Not a message that calms you down. Kaldari ship seems so small. Especially compared to these two. I don't think I ever noticed that being there before. Huh.
Warp drive active.
It blew up. I guess that's what that noise was. Yeah, that's a cool looking nebula. That's it. We have completed the epic arc. Now we head back to Heck.
Warp drive active. 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 Warp drive active.
I do kind of wonder what those symbols mean. I mean, this is obviously Galente flag, but... about the triangle and this circle thing. I don't know.
Warp drive active.
I also never really realized how close Heck was to the border with Galente space.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Oh, hold up. I am a fool. Used to be that you'd cancel a jump if you hit the stop the ship button before a jump was complete, or before you entered jump. Does not seem to be the case anymore. Totally sure that I like that change. Alright, but I actually want to go here first.
Warp drive active.
Because we've got some industry to do.
Docking request accepted.
Oh man, I totally forgot about that. Well. Should have done that before we warped away. I guess we'll just have to go back. Best price in system is almost 40 per round. That's incredible. Sounds like a good time to sell. Go. All right, so
warp drive active. Docking permission
requested. Over 100 million. Not bad.
Docking request accepted.
Alright, so stuff we've already got. That's a decent amount. Okay. Well, with that, I think we'll call it a day, and let's see, tomorrow, we need Veldspar. So, we'll be taking our venture to Galente space. Should be a good time. So, until then, have a good one.